underway here on this women's 400 meter hurdles. This is the first ever attempt at this race for a couple of shockers here today. CJ Johnson, going to lead there in this race. Bonzel running well. Morey State and Butler's Page of Slate. Childs is up, ladies and gentlemen, at 7.25 in the high jump. Childs with two attempts remaining. Sponsel of Emporia State. McGallipine of Wichita State in second. And this is Taylor McGallipine out of Southeast in Wichita State with the win. Sponsel of Emporia State with the win. CJ Johnson in third. 107.30.